back everyone to Pokemon Crystal Ultimate. On the last episode, we had started this gym, and we're going to complete it this episode. Now, there is one thing I do need to figure out. I don't know if what I should do exactly. I completely messed that up. This game has two regions, obviously, and I'm wondering if I should actually do Kanto along with it. But, because if you think about it, there's not much extra after the Elite Four, but there is still some stuff, obviously. Like, I probably will do Kanto region, but I'll probably speed through it. Like, I've been speed through this one as well. Okay, that's not good to be confused. And we just lost Tabitha. Oh my god. Honestly, what is with that? Alright, let's face clear. Hopefully we don't lose any more mons. Well, that's like a big punch to the face. They really like to paralyze me, don't they? This is getting annoying. That was just annoying. Yeah, you lost. That was annoying though. We don't got the badge just yet, but we lost Tabitha. So we're gonna have to go back, release Tabitha, think of a possible, you know, I might put the Natu on my team and evolve it between episodes. So we did lose Tabitha. Oh, it actually has an item too. PP up. Okay. Go into, wait, this is an actual encounter here. We can get an encounter in Blackthorn. I forgot about that. That's a dupe. That is not a dupe, so we're gonna have to catch it. It's another male, so let's see. James the Paras. So that's good. Now we're in the Dragon's Den where we can get another encounter. So let's get a encounter here. Is it only in the water that we can get it? Also just battle everybody while I'm at it. Wow, a Gyarados. Okay. Another male. Alright, let's see. Okay, so Jim. Jim the Gyarados. Well, that took a Dragon Fang. Okay, so we're gonna need Whirlpool. Only Craig can learn it. Okay. Let's see, can anybody learn Waterfall? We could have gotten Kabutops here as well. Wow. Of course, we gotta go with this. Both are important. So we got the Ryzen badge, nice. Oh, we got Icy Wind, nice. First, I want to go over here and get if there's any items. Another Dragon Fang. Okay, so we can fly over to his lab now. New bark. And we received the Master Ball. Hooray. Route 27, so this is a new encounter right here. A Remoraid. And it is a female. Okay. So, female. Alright, so it's gonna be Pauline. The Remoraid. That means we're gonna have to go fly. Switcher box. Okay, so fly back to Newburgh. Nidoqueen would have been awesome. So it's our first step in Kanto now. Tojo Falls, so this is another encounter. Espeon. I'll actually take it because Espeon is good. I don't want to kill it. There we go. A male Espeon, okay. Okay, so. Ironically, it's gonna be Fred the Espeon. There's that name up here if I remember. Yep. Twisted Spoon, good for psychic types. Mantine. Ponyta and Ariados. Thank God that we didn't actually lose. Guillotine? Seriously? So this is a new route, it's Route 27, I think. At least I hope it's a new route. So let's get a new encounter here. Dang it. I was gonna use that to trade for the Zapdos. I should really swap out, shouldn't I? Route 26. Kanto, and since Kanto is a different place, I believe it still counts if it's... Everything's new areas in Kanto, because it's a new region, I believe. So let's get an encounter. That is dupes. 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 Not dupes. And I killed it. God dang it. Let's heal up here. At least this lady will heal up. Our Pokemon. But we're gonna end it right here. So if you guys are enjoying, please be sure to stomp the hell out of that like button. Leave a comment, and also subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.